Marcos Maidana, you told me you wanted that fight at the gym before. Is that still a fight that you wanted? How did that fight play out?
I think it'll be an exciting fight. And I don't know what round that he knocked Totesito out. But at the same time, you know, just like you said, and, you know, like I said, you know, before, you know, I just really just want to take my time with him because I knew what he did to Maidana. He came out fast. He dropped Maidana.
He tried to go to the body, too.
Went to the body, and, you know, he hurt Maidana the first couple rounds. He was up, you know, so I just, you know, I seen that, and I really just wanted just to put that in my game plan, just take my time because I knew he was going to come out fast. You know, he was in his backyard. So I let him get his shots off. And just stay calm and stay poised. And I just start, really just start, I mean, just dropping some heavy shots on him.
Gio over here won your contest, Beast Mode. Tell him, he's a great fighter.
This is Christian. He won your contest, your Beast Mode contest.
Oh,
and he wants you to sign.
Hey, I see him in the gym every day. He's like the next Oscar De La Hoya.
Yeah.
Show him why you shadow box.
Hey, Andre, what was the experience like on Spike TV?
Hey, show us the shadow box.
I think he's faster than you.
I told you, Berto. I told you.
Here, 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Can I get one?
Andre, another one right here.
Hey, you made his night, Berto. You made his night. Do you tell him? Hey, tell him thank you.
Andre, real quick. Fighting on Spike TV.
Andre,
first fight on Spike TV.
Yeah, first fight on Spike TV, man. I think we made a big impact tonight. And I really want to see those numbers when they come in. And if these numbers look serious, I'm going to have to call Al and be like, listen, I need me some more of that cash.
The fight was trending on Twitter. It was trending.
So I think these numbers are going to come back good.
Andre, you said you're ready for anybody. Do you think you get the opportunity at a world title in 2015?
Yeah, I believe so. You know, like I said, you know, we got a lot of big things, you know, happening in 2015. Yeah, I'm just going to stay focused, man, and you know, just, you know, stay with
it. Are you going to do you think you can?